Still, there is some slowing at the Bay Bridge Toll Plaza. You can see that traffic here is backed up, but once you get onto the bridge, it looks okay with no major issues. Now, if you are driving on Interstate 880 north and south, that traffic is doing okay. And on the peninsula, I would avoid 101 through South San Francisco in both directions. Use 280 instead because 280 is much better. You see on the other side of the East Bay there, we have slowing Union City and Fremont. 809. Let's go back to the desk.